Now we're almost done defining our equipment template, but we remember from a meeting we had with the maintenance group that there's one more attribute that's common to all the equipment, and that's the voltage rating. And we see that for all blowers, it's 460, for chillers, it's 230 volts, and heaters, 115 volts. So since this attribute is common to all of our equipment, we'd want to add it to our equipment template. So let's go ahead and do that. And we'll give it a default unit of measure. Some volts. And integer should be fine for that data. And for the rest of it, we'll just leave it alone for now. I'll go ahead and check this in. Now we have a completed template for our equipment. But we noticed from our meeting notes that there are some measurements that are unique to each specific type of equipment. For example, each type of equipment has its own unique voltage rating. And also we see further down in our notes that the blowers actually have a couple of measurements that we didn't know about before. They're measuring this shaft vibration, and they're also measuring this fan speed. And then we see also for the chillers, they plan on adding some measurements, which is the coolant pressure. And they want to add a measurement for internal temperature for heaters. So what we're finding is that there's some data, some attributes that are unique to each specific type of equipment. So what we're going to need are templates for each of these types of equipment. So we'll need a blower template, a chiller template, and a heater template. Now, of course, we could start from scratch like we did before. You know, right-click on element templates and build a new template, and build a blower template from scratch, a heater template from scratch, and a chiller template from scratch. But we'd end up kind of wasting all this work we did in our general element template because we'd have to repeat all these attributes for each individual equipment template. Additionally, once we had those three separate templates built, they would only be unique to each of those types of equipment. So if we wanted to compare something like energy usage or energy cost across all types of equipment, it wouldn't be possible because they would all be based on different templates. So what we have available to us is the idea of derived templates. Now with the derived template, we can start with our base equipment template, which will give us all these attributes. And then in the derived template, for example, for the blower, we would get all these attributes from our base template for free, and we could add in our unique voltage rating, our shaft vibration, and our fan speed. So then if we want to compare only blowers, we have all these extra measurements available to us. But if we want to compare blowers to chillers and heaters, then we still have the base template to fall back on that's underlying each of our individual equipment templates. So let's see how we can start building one of those out.